In fact, around the time this movie came out, I actually got to meet Mr. Abramsohn, and he was kind enough to do this. Shame I can't ever use it.